All right, you get me on belay.
I do.
All right, I'm climbing. You think you just go past this thing until you put a piece?
Somewhere up there.
Oh yeah.
All your anchor bangers are locking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can still double them up.
You don't have to have all locking, you just have like one locking.
I've seen so many different ways to do like this.
Yeah.
Or this. I just do what the guy's told me.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think in like most cases really I don't know, like like just like basically going in the one way anchor.
So it's already pre-drilled. I'm gonna put in and I focus myself in.
Put on a swing? Or is it like
it's that purple thing right there?
Oh.
Yeah. Like point light.
Yeah, I tied it that way.
Smallest one I got, boy. This one?
It's like a, I don't know, it's between one of those. 0.2 is black. You gotta offset as well.
Someone told me that this time of year is good also.
Oh yeah, sure. We'll be.
Yeah. I don't know, put my hand on a, like, I think like a baby, offer. When we were in Kentucky. But they don't always like, I always thought you see that one makes something happen, right?
Mm-hmm.
You usually don't, right?
I mean, you can.
Granted, no. This one was sitting like on like a little rock ledge, like right alongside the path. And it was totally camouflaged. So yeah, like basically joining in with the weeds and stuff.
Yeah.
And it was maybe this big, but I literally was walking by.
Oh, don't do that. Don't put your hand there.
Like, as I was getting ready to put my hand right on the snake.
It's like, there's a snake. Watch out.
See if they're both.
Huh? Oh. See, this is how they're going to get.
So this seems like a good pitch to go.
Like, for first thing. Maybe also.
I don't know, it's kind of hard.
Replacing gear and stuff. Mm-hmm.
A good first sleep would definitely be the trap. Pretty good. Pretty easy.
Is that like 5'5"?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good.
Guess it depends on your ability. If you're brand new, I'm not sure.
I think most people, like, by the time they want to do trad, they've got to be climbing up.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Like, the first time I climbed in the gym, I was 5'8".
Yeah.
And, like, I haven't really improved. Like, I haven't done anything to improve.
But that was just, like, you know, they're just, like, going in, like, not even rock climbing.
Yeah.
You can get out 5'8".
There.
I like try taking some girls climbing. I don't know why, but they're all like climbing like 5'6". Like,
like, why can't you climb it? Like, they're so small and light, but they have like literally no strength at all.
There's a few girls that climb like a whole lot harder than I ever will.
Yeah.
I climb like 5'13".
But they like train for it.
Oh, yeah, there's
yeah,
they're
oh,
like,
they've been climbing a long time.
Yeah. But still, they're probably.
Pull out there and I will do it.
I don't know, man, it's pretty tough.
Not that deep, come on.
Can you reach that big crack up there?
Yeah, they didn't even get fish.
It almost looks like there's a hole there, right? Almost. Just a little.
have anywhere for your feet to go while you do it. God, boy, I should let you lead the first pitch. She ain't nowhere to go. Like one hold, sort of. Not there, but not really. Thank you.
All right, Blaine, can you take on that? Some slack. Hard. Huh?
Right there.
I'm putting a piece around his tree.
I don't know about that tree. That tree looks sketchy.
Huh? What? Huh? This tree's not very sturdy.
I was like,